Welcome back to another episode of the Washington Redskins Rebuild as we get into this game against the New York Giants. Is this a huge win if we could win? Not. I mean, if we do win, we have a pretty good shot of making the playoffs. I'm going to play defense too. A little. So my schemes start going wrong. Why does Abe be up there? AB is one of our worst wide receivers, actually. We turn the volume up. I wasn't gonna return that, you know. Okay, as we're on offense first, see what we can get coming. Oh, that's complete. Okay. I thought for sure that was incomplete. Does Brian with the catch? Oh, incomplete. Touchdown, Terry McLaurin. Let's go. Let's go. 7-0. Good. Oh, we're playing D. Let's go, Saquon, -3 yards. God dang it. Okay, we're not doing defense anymore. Doesn't work. Oh. Yeah, not really good for defense to drive.
Out there ready for this next drive, the Redskins offense. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got to the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the
just why was the catch. Does Brian with the catch again? Oh, incomplete. Oh, Ron Davis can't hold on.
Look here at the key inactives,
Texas. Be ready to play. That's the mantra of every organization. He is having guys on the roster who are capable.
Terry McClellan with the catch. Oh, incomplete. Oh, picked off. But I'm gonna run my defense one more time. Anymore. Nor am I doing kick returns. God dang it, Antonio Brown. Does Brian with the catch? Does Brian with the catch? Antonio Gates with the catch. Oh, it's complete for Antonio Gates. Terry McClellan with the catch. Peterson sort of caught that. Oh my god. Playing this defense, I'm gonna get a safety. Okay, we get a stop. That's the end of the fourth quarter. Here he is, guys, to the 36. Touchdown, Antonio Brown. Let's go. 14-14. Can I do you get a stop? Okay, you gotta stop. Let's go, Paul Richardson. Oh, we get sacked. Can our D get a stop? No. Voting just ran out of bounds. That's not Andrew Luck's fault at all. There he is, guys. Complete. Andrew Luck with 7 yards. Play from the clone. Jerry McClellan missed the catch. Complete. Touchdown, Rashad Perriman. Let's go. 21-21. Can I do you get a stop? No. Incomplete. Stop. Come on, D. Let's go, D. Dez Bryant with the catch. Geis or Peterson's 3 yards. Let's go. Not quite a touchdown for T.A. McLaurin, but... touchdown, T.A. McLaurin. Let's go. 28-28. Can I do get a stop? Okay, they get a field goal. What? Can our D get a star? Antoine Bursay just went up and mossed him. Fourth quarter. Paul Richardson with the catch. Touchdown, Paul Richardson. Richard Rodgers gets the conversion. Can I get a stop? Let's go, D. Run on 3 yard line, but still. Don't know who that is over there. That is Antonio Brown. Incomplete. Don't feel comfortable running a play action. Let's go, Andrew Luck. Paul Richardson with the catch. Oh my, Ron Davis. Did you hear that? Ooh. Jay McLaurin with the catch. God, picked off. D, don't allow a touchdown. Go, D. Let's go, AP.
seconds left.
T.A. McClellan with the catch. Two-minute warning. And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45 in enemy territory.
So it's Redskin football here as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. That one from downfield is taken in by his running back. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. 23 yards, the final tally.
CJ, 3 yards for CJ Anderson.
As I'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. The last run good for two. Here's second and 8. Back to the ground. This time it's Peterson. Now the Giants will use the second of their 3 timeouts. As they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down.
Oh, we get that.
He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. This for the lead.
Matt Bryant attempting his fourth field goal. He made it.
And this one is right down Broadway. And with a little over a minute to play, they have taken the lead.
I'm going to play my whiskey defense. Let's go.
Next drive, the Redskins offense, and they've got this one in hand. No timeouts remaining defensively, so this one should just be one kneel and then handshakes. And he's got his target, it's Vernon Davis.
And that will end the game.
Down to the 40 before it's all said and done.
We get a win 41-38.
Touchdowns,
4 picks. McClellan had a big day. Bryant did. Richardson did. Peterson. CJ Anderson. Rashad Pierman had the touchdown. Vernon Davis had the catch of the end. Antonio Gates. Antonio Brown had a touchdown. Defensively, for Bayon Marone with 4. Matthew Ioannidis with 1. Nick Peary with 1. Bryant was 4-for-4 on his extra points. He was 1-for-1 on the game winning field goal. And we would have lost. We had no timeouts left. we would have lost was not Matt Bryant's field goal. Van Moreau is up to 75. Preston Brown is up to 76. Trevor Williams is up to 78. Paul Richardson is up to 80. Darius Geis is up to 80. That's the weekly awards from last week.
Start your week by installing your game plan.
You drew like 22. Touchdown to 9 picks. The ground, 8 carries, 48 yards, no touchdown. Adrian Peterson, 8 carries, 40 yards, a touchdown. CJ Anderson, 1 carry, 2 yards. McLaurin has been good this year. Bryant's been good. Richardson has been good. Davis has been pretty good. Peterson, too. Brown, decent. Gates, pretty good for time. Same with Richard Rodgers. Toy Smith has got smack. And Pillman had his first catch in his first game with us. Anderson had a catch. Defensively, Von Miller and Fabian Monroe. Both for 31 tackles, TFLs. Ryan Kerrigan, 5. 10 sacks for Fabian Monroe. 3.5 for Nick Paley. Matthew Anadis was 2.5. 2 for Calais Campbell, 1.5 for Jonathan Allen, 1 for Miller, half and half a sack for Ryan Kerrigan. Interception-wise, Von Miller and Javon Harmon have won. Forced fumbles, 2 forced fumbles, 1 fumble recovery. No block kick, 1 safety. Kicking Matt Bryant is 24-20 on extra points, 1-for-1 on field goals. We've only had to punt it once. We have the Patriots next. Oh, we'll check out the weekly awards. Andrew Luck and Fabian Monroe. Eric Harris won it and Landry won it. Mayfield and Simon won it last week. Parker and Bush, Goff and Peterson, and Locke and Miller and Kenny whatever his name is, and Nick Foles. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and peace.